Atomic energy, why is this such a big deal? This form of energy is a big deal because of the insane amount of damage it can cause to any given area on the Earth. For example, looking back at the beginning video, just a few uranium-235 atoms can and would produce another atomic bomb similar to the one dropped on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. So, why is atomic energy a big deal? Uranium, an essential part of nuclear energy, was discovered in 1789 by a German chemist named Martin Klaproth. In 1896, a man named Wilhelm Röntgen discovered ionizing radiation, later named radioactivity by Pierre and Marie Curie. In 1932, James Chadwick discovered the neutron, another essential part of nuclear energy. Finally, in 1939, after a number of other experiments, Otto Frisch confirmed that nuclear fission could be accomplished with uranium and other atoms. With this newfound knowledge, nuclear reactors would start being made, giving energy to the world. But alas, with every positive, there has to be a negative, the atomic bomb. The atomic bomb and the UN were born at almost the same time. For a matter of fact, the A-bomb was one of the main reasons atomic energy is considered a global issue, aside from meltdowns and incidents like Chernobyl. Finally, the IAEA, International Atomic Energy Agency, and the UN Atomic Energy Commission were also born with the use of the atomic bomb. So, after discussing the history of atomic energy, now we have to consider who it affects. It's clear to see that Japan was the first nation to be affected by atomic energy with the bombings of Hiroshima and Nagasaki. But what about today? Who still is affected?